This video shows how to install package from GitHub. First, we need to create a workspace or project folder. Inside this workspace, we need to create three subdirectories. First one is bin. Bin src, then pkg. So now our workspace or project directory is ready. So next we need to export the location of workspace. So for that we need to save the location of workspace in gopath variable. Then export it. Then we need to export the bin directory which we created inside the workspace. So basically these two variables we need to export. Now our workspace is ready. Now we can install packages. To install package, we have to use go get command. So here I am going to install this MUX package from github.com. So let me copy this line. So before executing that, see all these directories are empty now. Okay, so now let me execute go get. Okay, it's done. Now let me check the src. SRC directory. See there, you can see the source file of this MUX package. And if you check pkg directory, there you can see the package object of this MUX package. Okay. And if you check bin directory, right now that is empty. So you can also use this minus u option. But suppose you already installed this MUX package and you want to update. If you want to update it, let's use this minus u option with the go get command. That will basically update. That will take the latest version of MUX package. So let me show how to install a command. Basically this command go get, this will install the command go imports from golang.org tools. Okay, it's done. Now let me check the bin directory. There you can see the command go imports. The corresponding source file of that go import you can see in src golang.org tools cmd. Go imports. And corresponding package you can see in pkg golang.org tools. See here. So this way we can install packages from GitHub or golang.org to the workspace of our project directory. The main thing is we need to export the location of workspace using GoPath. Just export it, then export this location of bin directory. This is the important command. We need to execute these two lines. After that, you can use go get command to install the packages.